Sal, welcome back. Just 8 weeks before your last fight with Callum Smith. Tremendous to be so active. You look serious, ready for this fight. You know this guy is going to come with plenty of heart. People expecting you to win this fight, but you know this is a real challenge.
Así es, no, la verdad que respeto mucho a todos los peleadores, respeto el reto que tengo enfrente. Sé lo que trae Yildirim, sé que es un peleador fuerte, con muchas ganas de ganar, y yo vengo con la misma mentalidad de siempre, ¿no? A ganar, a hacer mi trabajo y a seguir haciendo historia.
I respect all fighters. I respect the challenge that's in front of me right now. I know he's a strong fighter. I know he has a lot of tools, and I have the same mentality. I'm going to try to do my job, and I'm trying to make history.
During this pandemic, a lot of fighters are slowing down, boxing less frequently. You're going the other way. You're looking to get more active, more busy. Of course, December, Saturday night, hopefully May and September. You're looking to box maybe 4 times this year.
Así es, no, me encanta estar activo, me encanta lo que hago, me encanta estar en el gimnasio y pelear para mí, pues es mi vida, ¿no? Y espero que todo salga bien, obviamente iremos pelea tras pelea, pero espero y se puedan concretar esas 4 peleas.
Yes, I love being here, I love being in the gym, and it's my life, and we're going to take these fights fight by fight, and hopefully, yeah, I can fight 4 times this year.
Obviously, we know Las Vegas is a big home for you, Texas last time. We nearly went to Texas this time, would have been difficult, but different in Miami. A lot of people believe that Miami and the state of Florida has a big future in boxing, but no major fights have been held here for a long time. Massive crowd on Saturday, and a big moment for you boxing back in Miami, Florida. Great to be boxing in a new city and excited of an incredible stadium.
Así es, me siento muy contento de estar aquí en Miami. Abrir una nueva plaza para grandes peleas para mí es importante y la verdad que me siento muy contento y honrado de estar aquí en Miami y en el estadio de los Dolphins, pues más. Espero que sea la primera de muchas.
I'm happy to be in Miami. I'm happy to open the city up to boxing, and I'm happy to be fighting in Dolphin Stadium, and I hope it's the first of many.
And finally, in boxing, nothing is ever given. People talk about Saunders, people talk about Plant. For you, just business on Saturday night. You must take care of Abney Yildirim.
Así es, estoy enfocado 100% en mi rival del sábado. Para mí no existe nada más que esta pelea del sábado y después de eso pues ya veremos, ¿no? Pero estoy concentrado 100% en esto.
Yes, I'm excited. I'm focused on my rival Saturday. I know that right now this fight's the only one that exists for me, and I'm focused on what I have to do, my job on Saturday.